Last year, I made this glitter paper Christmas tree and it seemed to be a fan favorite. So I thought, why not teach you how to create this? Hi, my name is Priya. Welcome back to Homecrux. For material, I am using paper, scissors, beads and stars for decoration, and glitter paper. First, we are going to turn this paper into a conical shape. Trim the edges. Once the cone is ready, we are going to create these strips using 2-inch wide glitter paper sheets and folding them in half. Glue the edges. Now we are going to make some cuts along the width of the strip. Make sure to leave some space here where you have glued the edges. Now we are going to glue these strips on our paper cone. At first, this would look like a party hat, but trust the process and glue all the strips on the cone. Once all pieces of glitter paper are glued onto the cone, we are going to add beads. Once the ornaments are in place, we are going to glue our star on top of the tree. And your Christmas tree made with glitter foam is ready.